Clones, robots, fearless judges, but no justice? A fast-paced, flashy look at our dystopian future. Judge Dredd is not just a thrilling ride, it also gave us some pretty accurate predictions about the 21st century. Here are the top 5 predictions from Judge Dredd. Let us know what we missed. Number 5, Megacities. Originally rebuilt in 2032, megacities were established to address overpopulation in 21st century North America. Overcrowded, seedy, and full of brightly lit advertisements, Dredd's vision of future cities is not so different from our own. While we're still not anywhere near 400 million people crammed this in one place,
there is a citizen riot in progress. Have a nice day.
Hopefully, their vision of our domestic future will remain science fiction. Number 4, genetic engineering and clones. By the release of this movie, scientists have found a way to create and grow a living mammal via IVF and nuclear transfer. This achievement reinvigorated the idea that humans could be cloned, an idea which is reflected in the film's plot to create the perfect judge using the council judge's DNA. Though we haven't figured out how to fully or successfully recreate human beings, we are able to clone human stem cells. So who knows? We may not be that far off.
Send in the clones.
Number 3, biometric locks. Best known to us as the way we unlock our phones, either by fingerprints or our faces, biometric security uses the body measurements, including voice activation,
grenade,
to authenticate a person's identity and grant them access.
Identify yourself.
Miller. Warm.
Accurately predicted in Judge Dredd, we do use biometrics on a daily basis for our homes, cars, TVs, computers, tablets, and just about anything else you can think of.
Voice not recognized.
Fortunately for us, we don't have a lot of sketchy voice-controlled prisons. Number 2, internet and online surveillance. In the Dredd universe, the Justice Department uses a macro analysis computer, also known as MAC, which is part of an interconnected system linking other computers in the department. It stores private information on citizens and keeps the entire city under surveillance to detect crimes as they occur. Today, our internet is not so different. It collects our personal info, keeps tabs on our history, it's used in surveillance equipment, and even reports suspicious activity to the NSA.
Hello, this terminal has been terminated.
Number 1, AI. Much more than an old pile of scraps, the ABC Warrior robot in Dredd is old, but is still more substantial than any robot we've created thus far. Originally engineered to be a soldier in the previous atomic war, ABC can understand commands and objectives,
mission,
fight, and kill. We haven't made any killer soldier robots yet, but we definitely have some promising AI. Here's to hoping we never make a robot as scary as ABC. Did you notice anything we missed? Tell us your favorite Dredd predictions in the comment section below. Watch Judge Dredd on El Rey Network this Thursday at 10 p.m.